Mucho news, señorita.
What do my test results say, Dr. Martinez?
I have your results from the examination. Your egg, she's fertilized. You are the pregnant, yes? I'm afraid that is not all my test showed.
What? What is it, doctor?
Your fiancé, he is not the father.
You mean Matt? Matt isn't the father? Then who is?
That, señorita, I do not know.
Is it the pool guy?
I'm not sure who the father of your
child. The UPS guy from last week.
As I said, I am unsure.
The guy in the yacht with the huge...
I don't know yet, but I will reach you as soon as I do. You have my word.
But what am I supposed to tell Matt?
You must tell him what you feel in your heart, señorita.
You're right, doctor. Thank you.
The pleasure. She's all mine. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment I must keep. Nurse, send in my 2 o'clock and tell her to remove her pants.
So then I was like, ew, I'm not eating that. It was made from some poor little animal suffering. Oh. And look at the new bracelet I bought today. Isn't it pretty? It's made by little African slave children, but it's totally gorgeous.
Yeah, it's great.
So like, where is Lydia? She's totally late.
I thought she was supposed to come with you.
As if. What was that all about?
What?
You just left me there. Is that any way to treat a friend?
Oh my God, what's hitting you?
You! You were, we planned that you would bring me over here and you didn't. Just left me.
Can I get you anything, madame?
Excuse me, we're having a conversation? You don't just interrupt people when they're talking. Doesn't work like that.
Sorry.
You better be. Get me anything that has alcohol in it. Less writing, more fetching. Let's go. I'm hungry.
Gone.
Anyway, as I was saying, I spent $100 on the cab ride over here. Do you know how much money that is? $100?
Jeez. Like, for real?
Yeah, for real, you brain dead bitch. You do that to me one more time, I'm telling Raul's wife what you've been up to.
Oh. Wait, what happened?
I thought everyone would know by now.
Oh my God, you guys. No, seriously, what happened?
You didn't know? Your sister's been sleeping around with the guy that works on my cousin's surfing shop down at the marina. It's been a couple months now.
Not even.
When's your
such a liar.
When's your next abortion?
Like, shut up.
What the hell is that? It's less satisfying than my ex-husband.
Oh my God, I totally have a job interview. I'll catch you guys later. Yeah, I should probably get going too.
All right, don't end up like your sister.
Bye.
Bye. So you don't call me anymore, eh?
Sorry, I've been busy.
Something to tell you.
You can't tell me anything, babe, because I love you.
I can't marry you.
What? But why?
Because I'm pregnant.
But that's wonderful.
It's not yours.
No.
And that's why I'm leaving you for your brother. looking better.
Feeling better, too.
How's that cancer?
Well, it's all gone now, thanks to Trihelin.
Trihelin is new for the makers of Rover's Choice Dog Heartworm Medication. In laboratory experiments, Trihelin was assumed to have killed a few cancer cells, or at least made them smaller or something. Do not use Trihelin if you are nursing, pregnant, a nursing someone who is pregnant, a pregnant nurse, operating heavy machinery, or a pregnant nurse operating heavy machinery. Trihelin is not to be mixed with any other medication, not even Pepto-Bismol. Trihelin may cause side effects such as nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea, projectile vomiting, cancer, and mild death. Ask your doctor if Trihelin is right for you. Trihelin is registered trend of shotgun furniture medicine in Japan, first knowledge reserved.
Pat?
Hey, baby brother.
Pat, but you're dead. You died in that freak tanning salon accident back in 82.
I ain't died, little brother. I just burnt most of my skin off. But look at me now. I look better than ever. Just ask Laura. Come here, baby.
You son of a bitch.
Hermanos! Hermanos, please! There is no need for a divine.
Oh, Dr. Martinez. What a pleasant surprise.
What are you doing here, Martinez?
I come bring the results of Laura's latest tests. I found out who the father of her child is.
Yeah, me.
I'm afraid not, senor. The father is none other than myself.
But you're engaged.
To Laura's sister.
Si, senor. But my heart, she belongs to Laura. I long for your visit, senorita. My heart, she weeps like the guitar of mariachi when you leave my office. No longer can I live without you. Laura, will you make me the happiest man on this carefree coastal area, populated by wealthy 20-somethings living off their family fortune?
Like, not if I can help it.
It's Laura's hot sister.
What's she doing here?
I thought I told you to wait in the car.
Oh, I've been waiting for the truth to come out, and it totally has. What do you want? He's just here to talk. What do I want? I want my Mexican back.
It's actually Spanish, señorita.
Whatever. I worked long and hard to seduce him, and I am so not letting my homewrecking bitch of a sister take him away from me. He deserves better than a grade school dropout like you. Oh.
She's been hanging out with Lydia a little too much.
Tell me about it.
Those words, they're very hurtful, yes? There are no need for them, please.
Plus, me and Dr. Martinez are having a baby. Over my dead body?
That's the idea!
Dude, this is hot.
Oh, yeah.